that is critically endangered. So it's a very special animal, and hopefully with a lot of protection, they'll be able to bounce back in their numbers. But that little guy was a green sawfish or monk sawfish. And the way you can tell that he is a type of red is by looking for where his gills were. So even though he may have a dorsal fin, that triangular fin, or a couple of dorsal fins, the pop along the back, and if you look at the chart, if you look for the gill slits, that's the tip. If the gill slits are on the side, it's a shark. And if they're on the ventral side or the underside, what most of us would point to and call the stomach or chest of the animal, then it's a ray. And I didn't mention earlier, but our largest manta ray is the darkest manta ray right above my head. This is Tallulah. If you're curious, she's over 17 feet wide. So let's get to the most popular question asked here in Asian Voyager, which is, do they eat each other? And the answer is, we're not. We keep them well fed, and by keeping them well fed, it makes it extremely uncommon to see any of our more predatory animals, like the sandbar shark that just swam by here, the silver shark, or some of the other sharks in the environment. It's very unusual for them to snack. In fact, each of the sharks and rays, for the most part, is conditioned to come to a sort of sound cue or visual cue to see food. So they know when they hear that sound or see that object or picture in the water that it's their feeding time, and they know where to go to the meal, which is, of course, that's not quality. That's where it is going. And because they know where to get a meal, they're far less likely to exert their energy in the pen. Now I will let you folks get back to enjoying the beautiful music, but remember, if you do have any questions, please feel free to come over and ask. Also, I just wanted to thank everyone for taking the time to join us here at the aquarium today, and also for continuing to wear your mask over both your nose and your mouth. So if you have specifically nose, gaggies, and receiving from the for yourselves to get the mouth and your breath and your back.